Starting in 1851, international exhibitions opened their doors to millions of people in London, Philadelphia, Paris, and many others across the world. They showcased the latest advances in engineering, including boom timepieces, which for the time represented a tremendous technological feat. Throughout the history of international prizes received by the Maison, 1892 remains a key milestone when the Baume Tourbillon watch earned the highest score, 91.9 points out of 100, in the prestigious Kew Observatory competition near London, an all-time record that remained unbeaten until over a decade later. This growing reputation and some actions made Arthur Baume a leading figure. He was decorated by French President Poincaré and King Leopold II of Belgium, and received at the official state dinner given for King George V. In the wake of this success, a new wave of design appeared on the horizon.